Yeah, yes, it's been almost a decade that I've been out for. It feels like it. No, but it's good to be back on the field, just to enjoy myself again with the guys. Obviously, it hasn't been the campaign that we wanted it to be. Good start, but obviously, the things didn't go our way. I think hopefully we're building for a great future ahead. I think towards next season or the season thereafter, the Bulls are really going to be a force to be reckoned with.
Take us through the last time we spoke. I mean, it was just before you were heading off to Sweden to see the doctor. How was that? Take us through what happened there. I mean, what was so different that doctor did that doctors over here don't do?
No, it's something in particular, because they didn't pick up that there was a vein growing in my knee from all the pain, and I had a growing underneath my patella that the specialist this side didn't pick up. So he fixed it up. He's a magician. He healed me, so now I'm here. I'm back, hopefully to improve and on my performances.
Did you have to have surgery?
Or yes, I did.
Okay.
Yes, I did.
Anything other special that you had to do other than the normal rehab you do?
Just normal rehab and just staying focused on the prize ahead.
Okay.
And basically,
do you feel like you've lost any speed or anything after that? You feel better?
Not as such. I think it's just a matter of time, just to get my confidence back, some game fitness, bit rusty. But I think in due time everything will fall into place, and I'll start playing the rugby that I know I can play.
Was there a moment? Because I mean, I know when we spoke last, there was a moment there where I suppose you thought maybe your career might be curtailed by that. I mean, nobody could pick up the problem; it wasn't healing.
Yeah, most definitely, it was a frustrating period for me. And a challenging period, obviously. I think the faith that I have in God definitely pulled me through, and the family that I have, the support, and the coaches here at the Bulls as well, the backroom staff as well, they really carried me through this whole journey. Obviously, it was mental, and it was hard emotionally as well, thinking that, yes, this career and the journey and the goals that I set for myself are probably never going to happen. So it was a tough period for me. Yeah, I started feeling it in the Sunwolves game already, where got a few touches on the ball, a few glimpses. I think, like I said earlier, the more I play, I think the more confident I'll get, and hopefully the more I can contribute to the team's growth in general. So obviously it's a team sport, but I just have to do my part.